me also to speak about the free online voter registration exercise, the ongoing online voter pre-registration, which began on the 21st of September, will continue and will now close on 20th November 2020. So please utilize and take full advantage of the pre-online voter registration. The Commission is successfully capturing eligible citizens online, and so far the Commission has recorded 130,000 users on our voter pre-registration platform. This is a low number. You would have expected much, much higher numbers, and we hope that our stakeholders can work with us and stop sending mixed messages to the public so that the general public can take full advantage of this platform and ensure that they pre-register, so that come the time for mobile and static registration, the process of registration will be swift and will be able to take full advantage of the process. Allow me also to speak about the pre-online voter registration exercise. The ongoing online voter pre-registration, which began on the 21st of September, will continue and will now close on 20th November 2020. So please utilize and take full advantage of the pre-online voter registration. The Commission is successfully capturing eligible citizens online, and so far the Commission has recorded 130,000 users on our voter pre-registration platform. This is a low number. You would have expected much, much higher numbers, and we hope that our stakeholders can work with us and stop sending mixed messages to the public so that the general public can take full advantage of this platform and ensure that they pre-register, so that come the time for mobile and static registration, the process of registration will be swift and will be able to take full advantage of the process.